saw an ad in a magazine for condoms. They're starting to do that now. Big two-page ad. Name of the brand of the condom is called Mentor. Word for word, the ad reads, Mentor, the condoms for women. I mean, well, how does this party work? What are we supposed to do? Just stand there all day and try to suck them in real hard? I don't know. My God, that could take forever. Or maybe get into the old tampon pose for a little help. Come on, guys. You know you looked at that tampon diagram and you're sitting on the toilet, no anything else to read, digging around the trash can. Don't you fucking lie to me. Every man in this room has seen one of those things. You know, I gotta tell you, I've been doing that joke for about 2 years and had actually never read the little tampon book. Now, last month, I was celebrating the joys of being a woman, and I decided to read this thing. Now, I'm gonna tell you something that it says in there, and I'll be here, I got a show tomorrow night. If you find out I'm lying on one word of it, you bring it in, I'll give you a $100 bill, swear to God. Direction number 2 in the little tampon book says, I make it sound like a little Dell book, the little tampon that could. Direction number 2 in the tampon book says, if you're not sure where your vagina is, you may wish to use a mirror, all right? Now that's what it says, word for word, I swear to God. If you're not sure where your vagina is, you may wish to use a mirror. Okay, so I did, but now I have this really embarrassing mark on my butt from the dashboard. And, I think we all know how embarrassing that can be.